these are very amazing performers. And many people actually say, you know, if you had opportunity to watch this performance, very touched and moving. I think it's very important to recognize that we are all equal and we're human beings. We enjoy our rights and under our laws and our legal system. So we should do our best to recognize the disability and the appropriate agenda of our work.
这个团呢是在1987年成立的，当时呢那个时年代呢，普遍的社会上对残疾人还不太了解，那么我们也是通过这些孩子在舞台上的这个呈现，来呼唤着全社会都关注到这个群体。
确实是非常非常的辛苦，但是我觉得我们的孩子，他们感觉到非常的值得啊，因为他们真正是通过自身的努力啊，来体现了他们自身的价值。我是先天失明的，自己意识到自己非常喜欢音乐，大概应该是在三四岁的样子吧，嗯。 因为我是农村的小朋友，然后当小时候路过邻居家，听他们家里放到音乐的时候，我就会在他们门口恋恋不舍，这是我第一次有一个就是自己非常喜欢音乐的一个概念。我想传递给其他盲人，我想不仅是其他盲人吧，我想传递给我的观众们的信息就是。 我们每一个人都会有自己的缺陷，每个人都会有各个方面的，每个人都不是非常完美的，就像我们虽然有肢体的残疾，但是我们每一个人都是通过我们自己，通过自己的努力，终究会实现自己的梦想。所以无论有什么困难，或者是生活中有什么不如意的事情，都不要放弃，只要坚持我们的，奔着我们梦想的方向走下去就好。
Nation, you know that actually we have this UN Convention on the Rights of Persons with Disability adopted by General Assembly in 2006, really recognized persons with disability as equal citizens in the community and the countries, and calling on action to protect their equal rights on equal footing with others. They are able, not because of their disability, but they are persons. That's a very important part that we want to challenge and pass on this message.